One more story to bring you. The last surviving agent from a Second World War unit known as Churchill's Secret Army has died at the age of 102.
Phyllis Latour was a wireless operator who parachuted into occupied Normandy a month before D-Day, spent 4 months behind German lines. She was awarded an MBE in the UK and France's highly prestigious Cross of Honour.